Since 2019, the infrastructure for public 5G has been rapidly spreading across the globe. It's lightning-fast connectivity, smashing latency, and supercharging download rates. But this connectivity trail wasn't blazed for public consumption alone. A fourth industrial revolution has been waiting in the wings. Advances in artificial intelligence, robotics, the industrial Internet of Things, enterprise networking, and more. Companies are now harnessing the power of public 5G for themselves, isolating the network for added security, privacy, scalability, and reliability. Private 5G has already made big strides. India's first private 5G network was deployed for a successful trial at an automotive manufacturing facility. Samsung introduced a private 5G network for cloud-based autonomous robots. Inventec, a Taiwanese industrial manufacturer, launched its first fully virtualized 5G standalone network. And that's just the beginning. JP Morgan predicts the global enterprise opportunity enabled by 5G to exceed $700 billion by 2030, with factory floor automation and fixed wireless applications driving demand. Despite some of the challenges of migrating to a completely new spectrum, private 5G networks have the potential to catapult global industry into the next digital era. So hold on to your hard hats, because Industry 4.0, here we come. Brought to you by Mouser Electronics, where it's our mission to empower innovation together.